not being a good follower, servant, brother, sister, father, or mother. Sometimes we tend to ask those questions out of those problems. But I want you all to ask this to yourselves. Is my faith greater than my problems? Because you see, if your faith is greater than your problems, you know that God is going to lighten up those problems and He'll help you. Amen?
Amen.
As we sing a song of worship, I want you to open your heart and let God have His way to this thing. Because I want you to channel the Holy Spirit so that we may be able to know God in the heart level. If you're comfortable, I want you to raise your hands. And I want you to surrender all of your problems as we build our faith once again.
Raise to God your dreams right now. Whatever God has.
has placed in your heart right now, whatever desire God has planted in your heart, believe that you can achieve it. That you believe that you will achieve it, because nothing is impossible with God. And if you're comfortable, just close your eyes and pray this prayer with me. Lord, I receive every blessing.
Thank you.